The entire team of Vikas Behal's Shandar, including beautiful Alia Bhatt, hunk Shahid Kapoor, filmmaker Vikas Behal and producer Karan Johar came together to unveil the first trailer. The trailer does grab your attention, and it soon became clear that this is not the same old love story, albeit slightly repackaged.
Alia and Alia in Shandar, there's a very thin line that's joining them together, as they both are mad, but they both are a lot of fun. But this character kind of made me explore this fantasy, quirky, little offside, which I've always wanted to do, which I always only do alone in my room. So for the first time, I could do that, play it as a character in front of so many people on set, and it was really nice. I became the character, started walking also like her, started saying jokes also like her. And one thing I would like to say to everybody over here, Alia in Shandar is very, very intelligent. Please don't mess with her. She gets all the facts right. So don't ask her any questions. Don't ask me any questions, but don't ask her any questions also.
यार सबसे पहले तो जब मैंने डैड के साथ पहला शॉट दिया तो तीन चार टेक हुए और मैं विकास के पास सिर्फ आके ये कहता रहा कि विकास मैं ओवर एक्टिंग कर रहा हूँ और विकास मुझसे कहता रहा शायद तू सडनली इतना ओवर एक्टिंग क्यों कर रहा है एंड आई फेल्ट लाइक यू नो आई नीड टू डू अ लॉट टू बी एबल टू जस्ट फॉर पीपल टू जस्ट गो फ्रॉम लेफ्ट ऑफ कैमरा वेयर डैड वॉज टू राइट ऑफ कैमरा वेयर आई एम. So for me, it's a very beautiful moment that mujhe apne dad ke saath kaam karne ka mauka mila, and I'd like to thank Vikas for that, for giving me that opportunity. I have been directed by him, but I have never done, stood in the same frame as him. Toh main shuruaat mein bahut nervous tha, but I think 2-3 din baad hum logon ki jo chemistry hai, actually agar aap dekhen to wo Alia ke father play kar rahe hain aur meri aur unki bilkul jamti nahi hai film ke andar, toh hum ek dusre ko hamesha, you know, we are both getting at each other.
And actually, us dauran, me and Shahid both were training very, very hard. I was training, of course, for my bikini. Shahid just likes training hard in general, so he was training. So we would go to this gym and train every day, and we were both on this particular diet, and it was all very focused. And actually, my bikini shot was not supposed to be so elaborate. It was just supposed to be me in a bikini. But I worked so hard, Vikas said, "Acha, abhi to shot lena padega." Le lete, papa bikini shot. It was not supposed to be such an elaborate shot, but because I worked hard, I pushed myself into it. But I'm so happy you liked it.
Yaar, mujhe to new or old ka farak pata nahi hoga ki mere to yahi hai jo filmmaking hai. So, but I think this is my time to get irresponsible and have more fun, because whatever someone has to achieve has happened last year. So, a good film has happened. It's got a lot of acclaim. So, it's now time to go and have fun. So, I actually feel totally burden free. I feel now's the time to just go and have fun, make lots of films, keep writing new ideas, and enjoy yourself, because something which I'm probably wanted to achieve once in my life has already been done. So now I'm totally burden free and totally easy at my work.
Powered by NNIS.